I'm Prim.
And I'm Vin.
And we're going to be your news reporters for today, the third day of the 7th KVIS-ISF.
I heard that there were several interesting activities to play today, right?
Absolutely. This year, we have a brand new activity celebrating the diversity of cultures and traditions from all participating countries in our cultural fair. Not only that, but participants also had the opportunity to present their work through oral presentations, an excellent venue for them to gain widespread recognition. Sounds fun, right? But hey, Finn, since this year's cultural fair is our first, I bet many people still don't know much about the details.
We'll walk you through it. For the first time of KVIS-ISF history, the 7th KVIS-ISF hosted the cultural fair, which encourages people to exchange and explore new cultures from all around the world. It could also build strong relationships with students and teachers from different countries.
Wow, that sounds intriguing. Is that all?
Of course not. The cultural fair also includes a small stage where students could also showcase their performances, traditional attire, handicrafts, foods, and local goods. All participants will have a chance to explore the wide varieties of cultural booths.
I heard that the participants were divided into two groups, the purple team and the green team. In the first round of the activity, the green team took the role of tourists, exploring and asking questions, while the purple team presented their cultures and traditions. The roles were then swapped in the second round, allowing both sides to exchange information while exploring each other's cultures. The cultural fair proved to be a fantastic event that perfectly combined cheerful, unforgettable, and fascinating facts about each country with cultural exchanges.
Let's see how the event is going. Chogan, take it from here.
Thank you, Prima and Bin. This is Chogan reporting from the second floor of the atrium for our cultural fair on the second day of the KVIS-ISF. It is currently 4:10 p.m. and some people have already started setting their stalls. We're going to go interview some of them. Let's go. Okay, so we're here at our first stall, the Cambodian stall with. What have you bring?
So today's topic for us is palm tree, where we have a palm tree is very useful for us Cambodians, and we can turn them into a lot of things, such as these in front are forks and spoon made out of palm trees, and we also have palm plates as well as this. It's a lip balm inside, but with the palm trees as the cover. And here are the fans where we used to, you know, I don't really know how to say it, but I think you know what I mean.
Yeah. Oh, can I try some of them?
Yeah, okay.
Nice. Thank you so much. What is this?
Gas?
Yeah. What is it made of?
That's sweet, and it has pistachio in it. And there are some other things, like, for example, some sweets, flavor, some things. Yeah. Some other things, we don't know how it's made.
It is a souvenir from Iran, and it is, like, sweet.
Okay, let me try this.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh wow, so pistachio.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's soft, it's sweet, really good, it's like eating a cloud. That's really good, guys.
So, what stalls have you been to so far? And like, what have you like taken special liking to?
I like Russian food, snacks, yeah.
The Russian one?
The Thai scents were really cool.
Okay.
Yeah, the smell was really nice and refreshing.
Oh my, okay. Yeah. What did you bring for the cultural fair?
We have some cards showing classic Australian animals.
And some classic Australian delicacy, Vegemite.
Vegemite, yes. And you're free to try some as well.
Oh, can I try some Vegemite?
Yeah. What do you think of it? It's a bit exotic.
So what's it made from?
Made of yeast and salt.
Oh wow. It's not bad. It's delicious.
Yeah.
It's salty. It has like that yeast smell to it.
Yeah.
I've learned so much more about Australia from this. Thank you. Thank you, Summer and Milana. Thank you, everyone. That's it for today.
Do you want some?
Chogan, I'm glad this year's event went smoothly. But that's not all. The oral presentation of KVIS-ISF was also held today. All the participants had a very great opportunity to present their own scientific studies. They all can present and discuss their work both with judges and friends. The oral presentation not only can exchange scientific knowledge with one another, but it can also improve one's critical thinking, problem solving, public speaking and presenting, and project management skills.
That's right. The KVIS Invitational Science Fair consists of 8 scientific fields, including biology, environmental science, chemistry, material science, computer science, mathematics, physics, and engineering. Other attendees who wish to enhance their scientific and mathematical understanding could take advantage of exploring a variety of scientific research in diverse fields as well.
The research showcase and oral presentation were a great way to share scientific ideas, inspire creativity, and point out the global concerns. Today was such a memorable day, right?
Exactly. What a day. Tomorrow, we'll be looking at the fourth day of our annual event, with scientific activities, teacher sharing, and recreational activities by Hao Ot and Win.
And that will be all for us today. Until next time.
Not my hue, see, higher a little bit light here.
Yeah. I bet many people still don't know much about the details.
The other participants don't know what I'm doing. All the participants will have a very great opportunity.
Oh, what?
Chacha, my leave.
The global concerns. Today was just a memorable day, right?
I'll don't even, I'll lace it.
Until next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Talopang. Bye, talopang.